So, hello and welcome back to another episode of Crusader Kings 3. We're of course playing as King Roddy, the Great of Wales, who is putting in his most effort that he has to clean up the rest of Wales. For now, we're gonna just wait for claims and build up a little bit. But I think this one is definitely a goal that we currently have here. We claim Britannia, just so we get the name Pendragon as well and remove... I mean, the series is called Remove Norse, but I feel like Remove Anglo-Saxon can also fit in there. And English while we're at it, if they ever show up. Yeah, but I think I like that. We're gonna try to do this as well as possible. So, why not? Let's improve that a little bit. Who are you? Oh, you are my son. Directly... Okay, whatever. Ouch, that hurts. That's pretty unpleasant. So... I don't care about the stress level too much at the moment. I mean, we're also fairly old. I don't see you sticking around for that much longer. So these guys seem to be losing their special troops, which is fantastic. Same with you guys. Or you... just collapsed. That is very lovely. I like it. So what is this part of? This is part of the Kingdom of Scotland. I guess we're gonna swing over to Ireland first. So you are still around. You do also have a bunch of troops left. Also some special soldiers. Probably wait for that a little bit. These guys are also fairly chunky. Yeah, I mean, this of course is gonna be our first focus, but... then we have to clean up everywhere here. After all, we need to claim all of Britannia for this. Fantastic. Jesus Christ. Okay, health severe penalty. Let's get drinking. That should be alright. Alcohol always helps, I heard. Seems like there's nobody really likes the Nord. They all seem to be scheming to do something. There we go. See it done. You are done, yes. Fantastico. We are immediately gonna strike at you. No reason not to. Let's go. Okay, you're just gonna escape. Well, then I might as well wait here. Or I could just beat... you know what, I'm gonna beat you guys up. You're on your way. Not sure why you went this way. But hey, I want our own. These guys as well. Okay, no complete slap. But that's alright. Peasant rebels are showing up as well. That's as acceptable as before. As always, we barely care about peasants. So... let's just get that siege done. Okay, these guys are making it a little bit easier for me. Oh, and there we go. Alright. Now, like I said, this is probably the better place to put a capital. Because it is plains and has the thingy, so we're gonna have a few more better buildings here. I mean, we have trade port and farms and fields, then barracks and military camps. Yeah. I mean, we can hold on to it for now, of course. That is also very simple. This one costs probably a lot of money. Yep. We can ransom some prisoners. Let's wait. To get a little bit more out of that. And also we're gonna do, of course, disclaim, but it's the thing is... this truce is 5 years. And we can still do it. It's not like that. This we don't want. Don't want that at all. Do we increase or do we not increase is the question. Let's get a little money out of this. We're gonna of course lose a tad bit more. We might also even lose this one. Oh no, we're actually not gonna lose this one, right? There we go. Let's deal with these guys. So a little bit of control loss here. Let's remove that control loss. There we go. I mean, same here. Oh no, actually not here. This is alright, this place. I don't have much money. Come on, make more money. Get richer. This is unacceptable. I could start striking out here, but I feel like I should get this done all together, not just by one by one. Hmm. 350 prestige. There we go. So farms and fields. Let's get that rolling. Okay, 91 should be alright. I mean, I'm not sure when you're gonna topple over, so I'm not too sure how much I want that. I should have, just ran a cord, yeah? I mean, we are rakish. 140! If, of course, if it succeeds. You know what, let's do this one. That's good enough as well. That's something, right? Well, seems like you had some peasant. You scramble. Oh, but look at that. A young boy. That calls for a thingy here. Nah, we're not gonna grade that principality. What is this? Infirm. Yeah, that's a little bit that is something that also has come about. There we go. But we are also on our deathbed. So let's just wait for that to come around. I no longer care. You have lost your edge, boy. No longer terrified of you. I'm not scared at all. Clearly. So. I'm not gonna investigate this myself. Go on, stop threatening me with a good time. You bastards. Come on. How long does this take? This is a little bit menacingly. How old are you? 38. So you're also gonna be of a certain age. You're also military focused. And you have diplomat as well. Okay. I mean, I guess I could get this done then. Still. So. Get a claim. As always. That seems easy enough. Okay. Crusader Kings. Alright, that also is around. Good for them. We don't have many peasants, but if we have some, we're gonna, of course. And we don't have many cities, but the ones that we have are gonna give us a decent amount of their money. So, let's just do the siege. Oh, this has come around again. You can do this, sure. Sure. I mean, no. Do I care much about... I mean, I have my own stuff to deal with, so I think I cannot get distract myself from that. Ah, there we go. You take over. But of course, we still control all of Wales, that is important. But we have lost a lot of territory. So, first thing we do here is... Can't do this while at war. Yep. Can we? Holy shit. You absolutely despise me. Title claimant, high taxes, short reign, attempted to murder me. Oh, did I? Can I do this again? I guess not. We've done that already. Okay, well, what do you have? You are finishing this up, but you also... How the fuck do you have diplomat? Where did you steal that from, you fiend? Now whatever, let's finish this one up here. So. And then we're gonna go over to money again. We also of course need to re-establish this full thingy here. Wait a second. Yeah, I mean, not to be, like, that kind of guy, but everybody hates you. Damn. Not bad, my friend, not bad. I mean, the only fund that we have to that we need to get happy is, of course, the Spymaster. You're gonna help with the managed domain, because I want money. So. Wait. So this guy here. You want this guy as your vassal. That makes sense. Well, who's that? My sister. Okay, let the sister marry someone. Here you go. Don't know who you are, but... Oh! You're dead. But yeah, you can have this guy under you. Makes a lot of sense. And remove the marshal. Okay, then we're gonna get a new guy. And we're gonna try to get this territory here. So what we can imprison you. On the line, of course, we will have a little bit of... Oh, you actually not gonna say anything. Of course, you are evil. Alright, let's finish up this war first. Before we go any further. I mean, it's gonna cost me money anyway. Wait, are you, Oh, look at that. So. So. You can go home. So now you... will not succeed. Sure. We can also, of course, as always, call the troops. Oh, what the fuck is this? I didn't sign up for that. Fuck off. Keep the slots open. Oh, you have this and this. Oh, you own both of these things. Okay. Well, I also did forget to change the thingy here. But that's not too important. The capital. That's gonna come around when it comes around. So, who's gonna be done first? I assume I will be done first. Of course, this one also has a low counter control. Let's change that. So, let's stop this guy. Sure. I don't really care what trade you have. Oh, come on. This is gonna be very expensive. I don't want to. We're gonna just spend the money. I guess my father's attempt no longer counted. Water money, that's a little bit of a shame. Oh, okay, there we go. Already done. Force demands. Your evil doings will stop now. Give me that. Also, let's not forget to turn you into the capital. Yep. So, this one. Oh, wait, how many sons do we have? We only have one son, which is amazing. I love that already. Then we need someone else in court. Of course, of the right culture. You can have this one here, because it is technically part of something else. At the same time, I mean, we have you already decently established as the villain. We have to get a reason still. Alright, then we're just gonna do that. And sway you, because you look like you need it. Alright. Changed a few things. Of course, this also needs a little bit of control boost. Only a tiny bit. Independence faction, but they're probably not strong enough, no. We're also losing piety, why are we doing that? Because they're vengeful. Yeah, we're not... Okay, we're not the nicest guys. So, you guys are getting... You're struggling a little bit. The Scots are kind of fighting back, that is very cool. But we have kind of nearly cleaned up Wales. Only just this one missing here, then we should basically have everything. Yep. Alright. What is the crusade for? I mean, the crusade has not started yet, right? Oh no, it has. Wait, Italy is not part of it. Italy doesn't care. Alright. Kingdom of Jerusalem? I mean, to be honest, I could have guessed that. We'll see. If anything decent happens. And in the end, it's not gonna be our interest. Or at least not too much. Oh, look at that. Fervor in Greece, always nice. Anything here? We are in debt, we're no longer in debt. I just solved the problem. We still have the same wars. Yeah, we could technically still slap for you. And could start cleaning up Ireland that way. I mean, I don't have money at the moment, so let's actually wait until that comes around. Sure, let's take a hook here. Favor hook, why not? So this is not technically not part of this. This is part of this duchy. The Isle of Man. You have a claim on the Isle of Man. Of course, against you. Well, this guy is a little bit chunkier than I am, so let's not go crazy. Wait, did you get this? You did. Okay, that's not the most pleasant thing in the world. I think we're gonna take the money here. Why not? So we can get a claim here and also revoke this one as well. So I guess we're gonna do that easily. So we're gonna get this claim. And then you're gonna build a claim here, because then we have a reason, assumingly. We still have a truce with you. Okay, then we're not gonna go crazy. How long is the truce gonna last? 3 more years. Okay. What is your education? Oh, I can still decide. You know what? Yeah, money. Stick with that. Heard it was cool. You're not very impressive, are you? You have 16. Why are you doing so terribly there? I have donated gold. What are these guys talking about? That's a little bit rude. Ah, no, you're gonna stick in prison. You're not gonna get out. Just straight up lying to me. So, French girl, here you go. Because at this point I don't want to care about that. Well, let's give this a try. There we go. You guys, I mean, you do have a lot of allies. That, of course, is a problem. These guys also stuck a little bit further down here. Cornwall is currently getting... Oh, no, I'm not sure. Your allies... Oh, your allies to West France. Yeah, that's why. Okay, these guys are having another struggle. I see. When can we change that? To... Oh, next year in September. We can change. Fantastic. Oh, truce is over. Let's not waste any time. Wales awaits. So, of course, we immediately slap you. This is already done, so nothing to do here. Fantastico. So we are at least gonna be on the same, like, kind of punching power as these guys when we have most of the stuff consolidated here. Of course, we need to get the control around here first before it really gets into effect. So, mine, mine, mine. Alright. This also belongs to you. For fuck's sake, how many... whatever. Let's just look for another courtier again. No, you're a little bit too old. This guy. Oh, no, you're not you. You're Anglo-Saxon. Ugh. Franconian, Bavarian. Come on, do we not have Welsh? I mean, the Archbishop of Welsh. Good for him. Anglo-Saxon. That's my son. There we go. You. You can have that one. It's also got a spymaster in. You might be shit, but you are spymaster after all. You can go home. Can create more duchies, of course, but we don't wanna. So, now we can take a look around, of course. Like I've mentioned... Oh, you're just getting raided. But that's just your problem. Yeah, I mean, Ireland, this would be a good way to expand early on. No matter how you look at it. You can also decently just do a holy war against this man. He has a lot of allies, but I feel like if I occupy that in time, that is not going to be too important. Right? Independence faction is out. You come of age. Alright. Here you go. Dominate the culture. I should also make sure that there's not a wrong culture here, is there? Yes, everything Welsh. And what we could do, technically. Quickly change these guys as well. If we have this corner here, we might as well convince these men. So, what do we have here? We have claims. Why do we have... Oh, Isle of Man. Isle of Man, of course. Yeah, but we don't have that punching power. Well, first of all, let's clean this one up here. And then we're gonna look further. You guys gonna get a barracks. Here you go. Still not sure where I got the diplomat from. Oh, wow. Not bad, not bad. Oh, wait. I forgot about that. We'll take that, and then we're gonna switch over to money-making. Yeah. We do have a lot to build, right? We do have a lot to build, so I would like to do this as soon as possible. This still needs 21 years and 46 years. Alright. I guess with the extra control growth, that's gonna be a little bit faster. Might even say that was part of the plan that was attempted, that I wanted to get this control growth. If I had to lie. Of course I want to do that. But currently this should be very clean. Petition. Of course, my vassals are not the biggest fans of me. God damn it. Son, what are you doing? Stop making out with your sister. This is not whatever. You're my only son even. I cannot just throw you guys out. Ugh. Frustrating. Come on, keep your fucking hands off her. Leviathan. Ooh, there we go. One of these events. I mean, we have a 99% chance to get 100, so yeah. Of course I clicked that. Of course we can also stop this swaying scheme. That doesn't do much anymore. Alright, so one more. Oh, let's actually get invited to drink. Maybe a little bit of prestige, not a stress loss. Oh. Nah, I'm gonna take that one. Like I said, I want to use this opportunity. Let's click random buttons. There we go. Okay, but I cannot change much about that, can I? Give me my claim. There we go. You. Okay. Now we're still an ally. You can revoke a title from ally without title revocation reason. That's sad. Okay, I guess at this point I can let you out of prison. I mean, you are my rival. Oh, well, we would spend 100 piety. I mean, we're not really doing too well on the piety anyway, I have to admit. Okay, so this one didn't do much. I mean, we can attempt this here. You know what? Yeah, I think I'm gonna go a little bit crazy. Oh, we don't... Oh, fuck. Shit! Let's go on a pilgrimage. Jerusalem it is. I mean, we're seemingly always going to Jerusalem, to be honest, but... that's just how it is. I don't want to spend piety. That would be a little bit counterproductive. We don't like the heathens anyway. Have a little bit of a vendetta. There we go. Now we have that piety. Could also go for duchy, but it doesn't make much sense, does it? So. Oh, now I was a little bit too fast. Okay, well, not too late. There's armies. And siege that bad boy down. Before anyone shows up, we return. Oh, then I guess we are gonna switch over and rule the stuff ourselves. Because we are the menace. So. Alright, 7 months. We need to stick around here. These guys. Okay. These 90 men coming out of the water. Aha! We got you! Wait. I guess what we could start with as well here is start claiming the stuff around. After all, we want to clean up Ireland, as I mentioned before. Now the thing is, to get Britannia, we need a lotty more, and at least 2 kingdom titles. And the thing is, oh god, these guys have spread out again. I mean, they seem to be mainly doing this with their allies. Oh. Of course. Mr. Popeman, I do my hardest. I try very much. So. Let's see. A chancellor and knight. You can have that. So these guys are sad enough not wrong. So we cannot do an immediate war against them. Is anyone around here wrong? I mean, these guys are wrong, I know that. I mean, this Insulia doesn't seem to be wrong enough. Yeah. To do a holy war against. You, of course, would add a bunch of other guys into angriness. So I'm not gonna do that yet. So yeah, I think we're gonna go for the claims around here. Because of course we cannot create a Kingdom of Ireland. Because as long as we don't have the Empire of Britannia. That's just how this, simple enough this works. Oh, you're done. Fantastic. Then, oh, 150. Military camps was the last thing that I wanted. So, get those archers a little bit more decently. Okay, control is nearly done. You can come over here and kind of clean this up. So, golden obligations. As always. Anything? Anyone? No, not really. But the Pope, once again, has far too much money. I'll take that. Oh, did you guys see it? I didn't even look. You did, of course you did. Crusader King. I mean, I guess we now would be in a position where we potentially could also help out, of course. Alright, this one has been promoted. Lovely. Now the thing is, wait a second. The reclaim, huh? Where is Reclaim Britannia? I mean, I'm gonna end this episode here anyway, but I guess that will be it for this episode, so I guess you guys, next episode. Bye.